Father, Lord, be by our side as we cross the